We are here today with the team from the health department to receive a donation from the Safaricom Foundation of PPEs and protective gear for the health workers, worth 1.5 million Kenya shillings. We as a Trans-Nzoia County, we don't take this donation for granted. We know right now Trans-Nzoia is still a hotbed of COVID, and the numbers are rising day and night. And so there's no day that PPEs will be enough in this county, considering the upsurge in cases within Trans-Nzoia County.